Porsche just launched a coupe version of its popular Cayenne SUV in Oz. And as much as its maker might hate for me to say it, this flagship turbo version is about as middle of the road a Porsche that you can get. Let's find out why that shouldn't deter you if you've got one on your shopping list. The Cayenne Turbo Coupe lists for $253,600, which is 12 grand pricier than the Turbo Wagon. And while a cool quarter mil is serious money, it's hardly a fortune when you're talking Porsche money. Sure, if you're only in it for the Porsche badge, just 82 grand lands you base Macan territory. And yes, for similar money you can have a Cayenne wagon for weekdays, plus a Boxster for weekends. That said, our safety cone orange subject here is well short of the almost $400,000 ask for the Panamera Turbo. And it's also slightly more affordable than the 911 Carrera S, which has fewer doors, fewer cylinders, and is vastly less practical, and yet only marginally quicker in a straight line.
How quick?
The Turbo Coupe thrusts its 2.2 tonnes of heft to 100 kilometres an hour in just 3.9 seconds. And it will keep accelerating to 286 kilometres an hour, circumstances and nerves permitting. Being Porsche, it's a genuine and repeatable claim, which is more than can be said for a good many bona fide high performers on the market. It has terrific prowess for such a large device, and its 404 kilowatts and 770 newton-meter 4-litre turbo V8 certainly earns its keep.
But given that's still 1 second slower than a last generation 911 Turbo S, it's still middling performance by Porsche measure.
The coupe version of Porsche's so-called five-door sports car has a slightly broader rear stance and promises a little more sport than the regular wagon. But with so few differences under their skins, you'd be hard-pressed to find much difference within the extremely capable Cayenne Turbo stable. Sports cars have lightweight and light handling, but today's high-performance SUVs use sheer grip and intensive tech to negotiate corners at speed. That's a big difference. The Turbo Coupe does do a remarkable job of carving corners, but it throws a lot of techno-wizardry at the task to do so. And while it's very good, Porsche charges extra for stuff like four-wheel steering and torque vectoring plus to harness the Turbo Coupe's very best.
But let's get one thing perfectly clear. It's not a sports car by any purist or traditional measure. It's very capable and impressively swift point to point, but it's still not the Porsche that you would buy for that specific purpose.
That's because above all else, it's still a large SUV in primary function. And thankfully, despite the pursuits of style, you hardly use any family-friendly functionality in the packaging. The coupe loses around 170 litres of boot space to the wagon, but, as Porsche points out, the loss is directly under the glass area where usable space is impacted the least. The turbo version offers a decent 600 litres with the rear seats in play and around 1500 litres with the seats stowed, and remains practical and flexible by normal SUV standards. From the 18-way electric seats to the slick tablet-style control interface, the cabin is impressively upmarket, yet easy and intuitive to use. Better still, its classic leanings eschews much of the techno-heavy-handedness that's beginning to plague some of Cayenne's premium German SUV rivals.
What I don't quite get is the standard fitment four-seat arrangement. It seems to be a bit of a limiting factor in a package that otherwise avoids practical limiting factors.
Thankfully, a proper three adult rear seat is offered as a no-cost option to create a compromise-free five-seat experience. Porsche even lowered the rear seat base to maintain optimum headroom given the new sloping roofline.
In the case of the Cayenne Turbo Coupe, it looks like middle of the road is an ideal place to be. And it's a pretty impressive package for its quarter of $1 million ask. Do you agree? And how would you spend $250,000 in Porsche's stable? So leave your comments below and don't forget to subscribe.